unboxing the unboxable. Well, today's video is going to be a bit different because I decided on a whim to order myself a green screen photo studio home set from eBay. It cost me around £60 plus £25 for shipping to Estonia. It is supposed to have everything you need to make green screen magic at your home. So we are going to unbox this and put it together. This video is not scripted and I will just try to narrate my emotions and thoughts I had while doing the unboxing assembly. This is why I might stutter a bit or talk a bit slower, but bear with me, because in the end I will show you how the real magic is done. I would even dare to say that Steven Spielberg should take notes using my magic for his next blockbuster. So this set has 4 different colors of backdrops: white, black, green and grey. White is not visible here because I just put it away because my cats were chewing on it. We have a couple of tripods, several of them, and I'm sure I will put them to good use. And I mean, they look sturdy. I know that they're made out of aluminium and it's quite lightweight, but actually those alone go for 30 euros. And these white boxes intrigued me the most. I mean, it has some serious light bulbs in them, and I'm sure that you can even grow your tomatoes using those. I'm not sure, but maybe. I mean, these look like beasts, and we have 2 of them. So we have some wires. I mean, bulbs must go in there. We have a switch. It looks actually really good. Yeah, and I bought this one separately, because you know, we don't have UK sockets in Estonia. Ooh, and clamps! Yeah, you can clamp your nipples. I mean, you can clamp your backdrops using those. And also, it has some bite to it. Ouch! Yes. Take it off. Come on, man, now. So yeah, we have 2 of them. I will use those. Oh, hello, Milko, my cat. One of those at least. Yes. So, umbrellas! I mean, now I know what I'm going to do when it rains. And I mean, to be honest, this is what we have in common with UK. Not the sockets, but the rainy weather. It's horrible. I mean, every fall, it's the same thing. Every near Christmas. I mean, we are lucky to get white Christmas here. Usually, our Christmases are black and watery. So here is an overview of what we actually got. A lot of goodies. Light bulbs and umbrellas and wires and tripods, 4 of them. And a black box, I mean bag. And my cat, of course. Milko! By the way, I didn't include the part where I unboxed this circular reflector panel, because I literally messed 15 minutes to put it back in the bag. It might deserve a whole video on its own. I would call this video making a fool out of myself, hashtag total dimwit. So let's start assembling this set. I mean, it's actually fairly easy. I've done it 3 times as of now while recording this. And it gets easier every time. So I have now assembled tripods, light bulbs and even wires, and it's looking quite sleek. And I'm trying to figure out how to combine those umbrellas with the creation I have made. It's already looking magical! Oh, please, check out what I'm wearing too. A long-sleeved underwear covered with short summer pants or trousers, whatever is the real term. Plus, I'm wearing my favorite crocodile socks. And you know why? Because it's -7 degrees here! It's horrible! If I would be making this unboxing video not wearing those pants, my nuts would be frozen. So let's dig in the magical black bag. It contains several things. Sticks. It contains sticks that you can assemble together. After you have assembled all the sticks, you have created a mighty rod that you can go and use. And the black bag also contained 2 of those tripods that you can actually now use in combination with this stick. And now I'm going to accompany my assembly montage with a slightly altered but yet appropriate music track that will probably get me a copyright strike, but since I don't earn any income through YouTube, bring it on. So it's time to take out the green screen and check if it fits. And to be honest, it's the worst piece of cloth I have ever held in my hand. And now I'm going to use this nipple, I mean backdrop clamps, to nice and neatly hold its position. Everything else works, but I hate the backdrop material. It has wrinkles and it breaks very easily. As soon as my cats came to smell it, it got broken by itself magically from several places. Plus the material has wrinkles, so I suggest to use stronger cloth, buy something different from elsewhere. Now I hooked up the electricity and let there be light. I mean, whew, those lights are blinding. Oh yes, those lights are blinding. But I mean, the set looks awesome. It kinda works. It even turned my dark cave into a nice illuminated bachelor pad. Yeah. But let's test this out. Let's test what it can do. What Hollywood tricks I can pull off using it. And you don't even have to tell me. You already see the quality, the Hollywood quality. You can do this in the comfort of your own home. So yes, go and get some. Anyways, I hope that you enjoyed this review. If you did, hit that like, smash that bell, and if you dare, subscribe as well. I'm Sillyllamaz, and thanks for watching. Till next time.